We had loads of complaints.
Is there supposed to be water coming through the ceiling in here?
They were trying to get us evicted because too many people stay in the flat.
The whole idea of it is just like, come and hang out and enjoy Brighton.
I think it's a really good way of showcasing BMX and what can be done in normal environments that you would find in any city. You can definitely achieve a lot with very little.